online family history resource. You don't need to know what you're looking for. Just start looking today at Ancestry.com.
I was a little afraid. I mean, as an African-American, I knew where my family tree might end up. But I went on Ancestry.com anyway, and I found out my great-great-grandfather was born a slave, but died a businessman. And that was worth finding.